when making char cloth, the flame that comes out the top, pretty much want to wait till it's done. So once it's done, that means basically all the burnable material has been burned off, and you should be just left with the carbon of the material that you have burned for char cloth.